Hi guys, this is JoJo. Today I'm going to do a back to school haul. It's my first back to school haul from third grade, and I'm going to show you what I'm going to have. There's a few things that they're going to do, and this is what my backpack looks like. It says, I didn't do it. I think it's backwards because sometimes when I look at the camera, it looks backwards. Well, I think in the video it will, but it says, I didn't do it. So first I'm going to start with this that didn't. So I'm gonna start with my locker products. So first I got a locker organizer stuff that has like keys for pencils, dry erase marker, two boards, and it looks like that's a mirror. I think it is a mirror, and it comes with a dry erase board and an organizer. Isn't it? Oh, it says, okay, it says one metallic shelf, locker shelf, one dry erase board, one dry erase marker, one magnet, pencil cup, one mirror, and two magnets. So, kitty comes with a lot. Next, I got another dry erase board because I needed an extra one. You can put like draw, you can say stuff about your family, and then go. Draw a picture on this one, and I'm gonna use these markers that I got, just colorful markers. So I'm gonna draw this. So this one's for drawing. Actually, I'm gonna use this marker on this one, and I'm gonna use this one for drawing. So this one's big. Okay, actually, I changed my mind. I'm gonna do it on this, and I'm gonna use these two markers on this one. Next, the last thing that I got from my locker is some magnets, some blue gem magnets. And I forgot to tell you that this is actually silver glitter, and this is gold gems. Is that all I got? Yep, that's all I got. And then go to some. Yep, I got a lot. It's all, oh, it, okay. Now I'm going to move these stuff to the side. I'm just going to give you guys a closer look at the markers. It's a blue, orange, green, pink, purple, and black. Okay, now I'm going to show you what I got for school. So I got Minion backpack. There's nothing here, but there's a zipper. Really, Minions? I can put that right here. And, you can see its feet. See, look, first it's covered up, then you can see its feet. It's that cute. I didn't do it, but let me put this down for a minute. Okay, Mr. Minion. Now people can see your feet. That's so cute. And it's the jail minion from Despicable Me 3 when they go to jail and they're singing. Okay, now I'm gonna show you what's in the backpack. So everything that I got is minion themed. This is my teacher. I go to Glen Allen Elementary. First I'm going to show you my pencil case. This is for actually in class, not for a locker. Next, I got a set to put all my school supplies. Everything I got is minion themed. Because I love the minions. Next, I got a minion notebook. This is you feeling this. You feeling this? And it's so cool. Oh, and actually, actually just smashes this. It's this minion. Next thing that I've got is the Star Wars notebook. It's cool in the back. Wait, what is this? What just says this on the back of this one? And I just got the regular blue type. The one that everyone gets each year. But this year we got the colorful ones because I hate the boring ones. I only like the colorful ones. Because when I was in first grade and kindergarten, I got the plain ones. But this back second grade and third grade, I got this one. I'm going to third grade. Yay! Next, I got, of course, Crayola crayons. It's the 16 pack. Large brushable crayons. And everybody needs them every year. This year, I got the 16 pack. Because you didn't want to get, like, too much. But they're okay. It's 16. It's okay. It comes with a lot of colors. There you go. Actually, put them on your clothes, hands, and wash the top easily on your hands and walls. And these are actually the color max. Gradish choose colors yet, and they're non-toxic. Old Crayola is non-toxic. That's why I use Crayola. And next, I've got a 5-star folder. It's kind of like a binder. This year we don't use binders. I really wanted binders to share. I would dream of having a binder. I could be like this. Don't know what else. Next, I got a 2-pocket folder. This is the inside. Same old. One that I got is this. Actually, these 2 5-star ones are a different texture. Like, this one feels rubber, and this one feels like a jacket. Kind of, it's kind of cardboard. Like, so hard. Same old inside. So, here's the next one. Shiny blue one, and you can see that I make videos with my iPad. Make videos with my iPad mostly because it works better. It looks kind of blurry. It's kind of like this mixture. This one. This one. Okay, the inside is kind of like a poetry folder. With these things and folders. Okay, you got a lot of stuff in here. So next I got some scissors, some big scissors. I need scissors. Next I got 2 packages of pencils. And there's 24 in each. Because we need a lot of pencils for school, and you can see that they're not sharpened. This is why the good thing that I got my own sharpener. It's really useful sharpeners. And the K is kind of like pencil sharpener. Mm-hmm. Accessory. Yeah. To go with the pencils, I've got these erasers, and these erasers for the bottom of your pencil. So like, if you run out, you could do it like this. And if you need to erase something, you could just use these two. I got 2. It comes with 2. Wow, it's a big bowl. That's a lot of these. So much. Some glue sticks. I got the small and big ones. I got 3 small ones, which are already opened. Then, 6 little ones. So, 9 glues. So, I'm gonna come in handy. The last thing that I got. Is a locker pencil case. I'm gonna show you inside because I already opened it anyways. Whoa, that's amazing. Look at these colored pencils. Let me show you. So it's like, first if you need 2 colors, you could just use it because there's one at the end and the one at the top. These are my, I love these colored pencils. I think this is gonna be the best school year. Let's go try the next one. Looks amazing like this. Oh my gosh. So amazing. How do you all say Crayola? Crayola is popular. It has like the locker tinny, it's a tin, and put stickers. This is sorry, Jean, that's a locker combination. That is all. So the thing that I really love that I got is the crayons. Of my minion supplies. Definitely love this. I could put like, I didn't got this because even though it wasn't on the list, I got it so I could put all my supplies. Because I don't want to go crazy in my desk. And it says, Bust the Minion. I think it says, Bust the Minion. Bust the Minion. These are really cool. And I also like the notebook that I got. Because it's my favorite. I love Despicable Me. So many Despicable Me toys I got. That one. Sixteen Minion stuff already. So much. I just need that face. I love these school supplies. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share. So goodbye.